हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ वी विल सी क्वेश्चन नंबर 4 ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 3.2। नाउ लेट अस फर्स्ट रीड द क्वेश्चन। द क्वेश्चन इज हाउ मेनी साइड्स डज अ रेगुलर पॉलीगॉन हैव इफ ईच ऑफ इट्स इंटीरियर एंगल इज 165 डिग्री। नाउ इंटीरियर एंगल इज गिवन टू अस, इंटीरियर एंगल इज 165 डिग्री। इन प्रीवियस वीडियो वी हैव डन क्वेश्चन नंबर 1, 2 एंड 3। दिस इज similar type of sum, but in that exterior angle was given and we have the formula for exterior angle. Okay, first of all interior angle is given to us, so whatever is given that we will write first. So interior angle is given, interior angle is 165 degree, so interior angle is given to us. Now in any polygon, suppose if this is your polygon, this interior angle, if you know this interior angle, you can easily find out this exterior angle, right? This exterior angle you can easily find out because they both form linear pair. Interior angle and exterior angle, they both form linear pair. So interior angle is given, so with the help of this we can find out exterior angle. So we will find out first exterior angle. So exterior angle, how we will find out exterior angle? We will do 180 minus 165 degree. So 180 minus 165 we will do because they form linear pair. So 180 may say 165 we will subtract. So we will get exterior angle. So what will be 180 minus 165 degree? So this 0 will become 10. So 10 minus 5 will be 5. This 8 will become 7, 7 minus 6 will be 1 and 1 minus 1 will be 0. So 15 degree. So 15 degree is our exterior angle. And we also know that sum of all exterior angle is equal to 360 degree. We have seen in previous video, sum of all exterior angle, sum total of all exterior angle is equal to 360 degree. Now we have sum total of all exterior angle 360 degree. Also we have one exterior angle, that is 15 degree. So with the help of these both, now we can find out number of sides. What we are going to find out? A number of sides, because they are asking how many sides. So now we can apply the formula. Our formula is number of sides is equal to 360 degree divide by 15 degree. This 360 degree we will divide by 15. So we will easily get number of sides. So cancellation we will do. So we will start with the table of 3. So 3 5s are here. 3 1s are 3 and 3 2s are 6. And then 3 0s are 0. So 120 upon 5 I am writing here. Now again cancellation is possible. So again if you cancel, this is 5 1s are, and this is 5 2s are 10. So 2 left, 2 0 20 means 5 4s are. So 24. 24 is our number of sides. Sorry, 24 is our number of sides. So 24 sides. So whenever interior angle is given, first you can find out exterior angle. And then with the help of sum of all exterior angle, you can get this number of sides by applying the same formula.